This is Norm Karkos here in the town of Shapleigh, off what is called the Granny Kent Pond Road. And you can hear, these are generators, a familiar sound here along this area. This area got hit pretty hard with the winds from Hurricane Sandy last night. And this particular family is surviving with a generator. They've got plenty of wood. They've got a grill going on. They don't expect to have power for about 10 days. And that's based on some history from the ice storm and Hurricane Irene, so they're going to weather the storm, I guess, for the next 10 days or so when they finally expect to get power restored. Much more here on News 8 tonight at 6 o'clock and our website at WMTW.com.